Everyone, just a continuation of the last video. We're just limited on the amount of megabytes we can upload. So I just want to show you how the Uramashi and the Ushiramashi should develop with that particular warm-up exercise. So we're gonna go front leg Uramashi. We're gonna come close, execute it, go back. Come close, execute it, go back. Now Uramashi with the rear leg. And of course, Ushiramashi. Here again. Hey, oops. I hope this exercise helps. I know it helped me a lot. So, oops again, please push it to the limit.